EPT1, the battery-driven power tool for KeenCert's installation. Special care during the spindle operation. The spindle starts rotating when pressing against it. To ensure safety, please remove the battery from the tool. Nose piece assembly. This is how the tool is delivered. For work preparation, choose the correct nose piece which is needed for your application. For the nose piece assembly, you need to unscrew the sleeve and the sleeve nut. Insert the hexagon of the mandrel into the tool. Then fix the sleeve nut to the power tool. To cover those components, fix the sleeve to the housing of the tool. The tool wrench helps to tighten the sleeve hand tight. To finish the nose piece assembly, the driver needs to be screwed all the way into the sleeve. Adjustment of the driver. This operation is the key for correct installation. It has direct impact on the depth of the keys. Screw on a KeenCert completely onto the mandrel. It is important that the KeenCert is completely screwed on when the spindle starts to rotate. Screw the driver back into the sleeve until there's a distance of 5.75 mm to 6.25 mm between the body of the insert and the driver. Then tighten the lock nut to save your adjustment. Remeasuring for additional safety. Make sure to remeasure the distance after tightening the lock nut to ensure a safe installation process. Activate the power tool. Please activate the tool by plugging in the battery and pressing the trigger until the display lights up. Force control directly via the tool display. The force can be adjusted directly and very precisely via the tool's display. Simply press plus for higher force and minus for lower force. The required force depends on the assembly configuration, for example, the type of insert and apparent material characteristics. For each application, this value has to be determined by test installation. Our sales team is available for any support and assistance. KeenCert installation. Screw in the KeenCert by hand for about 1 to 2 turns. Push the mandrel into the inner thread of the KeenCert. It is recommended to hold the tool slightly loose. The thread engagement needs to align itself during the process. For correct installation and a smooth process, the power tool needs to be held horizontal and in a line with the KeenCert to avoid jamming and to guarantee a constant screwing in. The screw-in process will start automatically, activated by the pushing force. Do not press the trigger yet. The screw-in operation stops automatically once the insert reaches its final position. Then keep the trigger pressed for the keys to be pressed in. The mandrel will rotate counterclockwise until it gets out of the KeenCert. Special feature, spindle out process in case of jamming. When a KeenCert got stuck during installation, it can be unscrewed with a button on the tool's display. Hold the button until the tool is completely screwed out.